What's up, fellas? We are here for our HTA random team case number one. Haven't done any random team HTA single cases. This is our first one. You know, we broke like 20 cent cases of this stuff. Here is our list of teams. Good luck, everybody. Benjamin Looney has the Cubs, Adam Israel, Reds and Yankees, Bobby Nichols, Nationals, Chase Nakamura, Angels and Braves, Gary Pisani, Pirates, Jean Lazac, Mariners, Ethan Hawke, Brewers, Sherry, Rockies, Mets, Matthew Fukumoto, Marlins, Raymond Fuller, D-backs, Giants and Phillies, Jeff Courtney, Twins, Ryan Van Hook, Indians and Tigers, Jeremy Franz, Orioles, Astros, Aaron Bouchain, Dodgers, Jeremy Franz, Rays, Herbert Mukai, White Sox and Royals, Aaron Bouchain, the Padres, Jordan Hamowitz, Red Sox, Raymond Fuller, Cardinals, Blue Jays, and Jacob Bender has the Athletics and Rangers. What's up, Raymond? I will post soccer tonight, too. Not. I just wanted, after all the headaches of the first two break posts, everything, nothing's been deleted since I started putting this is not spam in the title. All my other posts. I honestly thought for a while today someone was reporting all my posts as spam in the group, just being a jackass, I guess. The first time. Someone thought they were being clever. It's coming, Ryan. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. Nobody does it better. That I will say. All right, here we go. Good luck. Let's do it up. First up, going to the Giants, we have a 40-man futures auto, 1 of 99 of Patrick Bailey. Next up, we have a base autograph of Adam Kerner, going to the Padres. And behind that, going to the Dodgers, we have a purple refracta auto of Carson Taylor, number 39 of 250 on the Taylor. First up, we have Jose Baez for the Indians. And we have a Santiago Flores for the Pirates. And again, going to the Pirates, we have a gold shimmer, 28 of 50, Alexander Mojica. That's going to the Pirates and Gary Pisani. Mojica base. Gary and the Pirates. Behind that, going to the Mets, we have Jose Buto. Behind that, we have a true blue Rick Kelvin DeCastro refractor. Going to the Blue Jays, I believe that's Ray Fuller. Yes, sir. Nice hit. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Going to Mr. Aaron Boucher right off the top, true gold, Luis Rodriguez. Damn. Nice hit, sir. True gold, Lou Rod. That's a banger. Jeez. Kale Emshoff base. Behind that, Reginald Presidio Refractor going to the Padres. Hey boys, Facebook and Zuck can try and shut me down, but they can't stop the old Roto Breaks heat, man. They just can't stop the train. Whoo! That's one. We're on the, four boxes in. Jesus. Shenanigans brewing. Let's see a Black Mojo. First up for the Rockies, Ezekiel Tovar. Behind that to the Brew Crew, we have Jesus Pata. Behind that, we have a refractor of Jagger Haynes. Padres again. First up, going to the Cubbies, Colin Marino. Next up, going to the Marlins, we got J.D. Orr. And behind that, going to the Oakland Athletics, Jordan Diaz Speckle, 246 of 299. Jesus, this guy. We have an orange wave, Jose Buto, going to the Mets. I think this is the third one of these I pulled. Swear to God. Buto. Who's got the Mets? Sherry. And behind that, we have a Tanner Murray going to the Rays. Santiago Flores, 91 of 99, Pirates. On to Mr. Pisani. Not yet, Bobby. Juan Thin, Mariners. Michael Goldberg, Athletics. And going to Jean Lazac and the Mariners, Starling Aguilar Speckle, 295 of 299. Nice hit. What's up, Justin? We have a Sherton Apostle rookie refractor for the Rangers. Oh, man. Next up, we got Jordan Diaz. Sometimes you just get lucky when your number's called. Going to the Dodgers again, a purple refractor, 80 of 250, Luis Rodriguez. Aaron Boucher having a break. Nasty. All right, boot up. Dodgers crushing. First up, Eduardo Fernandez, Brewers. Helcris Oliveras, and behind that we have a blue mojo Julio Correas, numbered 65/150. First up, going to the Yankees, we have an Elijah Dunham base auto. Malvin Valdez base for the Reds. And behind that, going to the Brewers, very nice. Jesus Power Refractor, 109/499. Brew Crew. Let's go into Ethan Hawk. And our final box. Seven red, just to top it off. First up, we have a Franmil Baez base with the D-backs. Then we have a Carson Taylor base for the Dodgers. Well, there goes the Dodgers. The Dodgers would do a good break. They haven't had a good break in a dual or a single case break, I mean, probably like 5 or 6 breaks. Cubs turn soon. It's the way it goes. Gabriel Maciel, Blue Mojo /150 for the Twins and Jeff Courtney. All right, let's recap. We'll do the pitchers first. Oliveras, Rockies, Thin Mariners, Moreno, Cubs, Buto, Mets, Flores, Pirates. That's the pitcher base, the pitcher color. We had the Buto Orange Wave, 24/25, Mets, and a Santiago Flores, 91/99, Pirates. Then our hitters, Taylor, Dodgers, Baez, D-backs, Valdez, Reds, Dunham, Yanks, Fernandez, Brewers, Diaz, A's, Goldberg, A's, Murray, Rays, J.D. Orr, Marlins, Para, Brewers, Tovar, Rockies, Emshoff, Royals, Mojica, Pirates, Baez, Indians, and Adam Kerner. Padres, Maciel, Blue Mojo, Twins, Para, Refractor, Brewers, Correas, Blue Mojo, Rockies, Apostle, Refractor, Rangers, Diaz, Speckle, A's, Haynes, Refractor, Padres, 40-man Futures, insert, 1 of 99, Patrick Bailey, Giants, Starling Aguilar, Speckle, Mariners, Rikelvin DeCastro, Blue, Refractor, Blue Jays, Alexander Mojica, Gold Wave, Gold Shimmer, Pirates, Reginald Preciado, Refractor, Padres, Carson Taylor, Purple, Dodgers, Mr. Beauchesne, just Luis Rodriguez, Purple, Dodgers, and the big boy, True Gold. True Gold, 49 of 50, Luis Rodriguez, Dodgers, and Aaron Beauchesne. Congrats, my man. Beautiful. Thanks, guys.
Come on, Freddy. I
Yeah.